by my Father in heaven. For where two or three come together in my name, there am I with them. First inscription, when this wall says, sincere prayer changes things, it is so significant that it's on the wall upstairs as well. Sincere prayer changes things. And the commentary says, Jesus looked ahead to a new day when he will be present with his followers, not in body, but through his Holy Spirit. In the body of believers, the church, the sincere agreement of two people is more powerful than the superficial agreement of thousands. Because Christ's Holy Spirit is with them. Two or more believers filled with the Holy Spirit will pray according to God's will, not their own. And thus their request will be granted. Sincere prayer changes things. And the preacher in Hampton said, if you don't believe it, don't pray for it. Sincere prayer changes things. Prayer of a righteous man availeth much. Prayer should come first, not as the last thing when all else fails. Sincere prayer changes things. Pray with confidence in the midst of our prayers.
Jehovah Jireh, Jehovah Sidkenu, Jehovah Nisi will manifest his presence. In the midst of our praise, oh God, in the midst of our praise, oh God, we praise your name, we raise your name, we bless your majesty. Voice all over this place. In the midst of in whatever.